guys, Famous Stuff has uploaded more leaks and Card Crushers to official Discord server. I didn't even upload the video, like, there it is, still not uploaded, but I'll upload it. So, Fanwolves uploaded there. The new winter event. Like, it's looking like... winter it looks like the actually it looks like the first winter you need to smash snowman there and what's new there the same leaks but there is also the event it says oh sorry for it it's nearing time for another update update 35 is going to launch this Saturday the whole lot of vehicles and some new crusher event period that we preparing. Check out what's new. First of all, yeah, coming this update and the more great event prevents better to implement this. Make it impossible to run multiple seasonal events throughout the year and we're trying out time with this winter event. The event will be centered around completing missions and hunting snowmen, turning official snowmen hunt. The snowmen hunt every third event in the facility. Permission to learn large credit size and interest. Snowman Hunter. Snowman Hunter? Boy. Already. Oh, nope. He did not upload it again. That is cool. Like, why does panels? But did I understand panels had missions here, bro? Oh, why it is the missions, not the second floor? Like, dude, everyone is select 47 and 1 process select second floor and 30. 39 and 4 process sense select map expansion. 35% selected off. Like, Fanwells? Second floor facility, please. Like, new event. There's just going to be a, like, goal. Tell me that which is going to come on and go to the home. Which is going to be a rare one. Like, I'm really waiting for this if like, it's 34 still not here, but update 35 is already here. Like, I mean, I know that the update, many updates will stop on update 30, like on F, and then the next update should be like that is actually cool. I will play this winter event, but like this is awesome. What? I completed the winter event, the Christmas event, when I just got the Winter Smasher and fire. But what will we get in this event? Oh, look. Then we'll go to the store again. Oh, look, look. Animals. And, well, delete the Christmas decoration. That is actually cool. Oh, you need to destroy the fifth brick floor. No, man. During any coming up. You're going to stay to me. Trying to tell us that, like, we complete all events, you get 300 credits. Dude, listen, I get actually more for escaping the energy core, raising all our people. Like, I can explode the energy core times get more than. But that is still actually cool. I will be waiting for the update. And I promise you all, I will play. I promise you all, or no. I'm not really sure if I'm promising you, but I have plans about recording this. Right. Bye.